Hi, this is the Galaxy F54 and I'll show you how to turn on always on display option on this device. So let's open first the settings app and then scroll to the lock screen section. To activate AOD option, just click here to the swatcher. Let's just lock the device and we could see that the AOD option enabled successfully. That's it, thank you for watching, and if you like this video, leave thumbs up and subscribe.